CCTV from China catches the hairy moment a truck driver dangerously swerves across the lanes on a bridge. Songming Tang, the driver, was passing over the Zhushan cross-sea bridge in East China's Zhejiang province when he braked hard, noticing that he was too close to the vehicle in front of him. He jerked the steering wheel to the left, setting the truck off balance. Wobbling heavily, he veered left to right and left again before the truck tipped over. Fortunately, Song wasn't hurt, and his passenger only sustained a small scratch on her head. But this footage shows just how close they came to a far worse accident. Not only did they crash on a busy bridge in traffic, but they came very close to tipping over the edge, a metal barrier being the only thing between them and a drop into the sea. A disaster narrowly averted.